Do you think it's wise, Your Grace, arresting the heir to Highgarden?
The Faith arrested the heir to Highgarden.
Of course. And the Faith were armed on your orders.
The King's orders. Is the King to blame for Sir Loras's perversion?
House Tyrell won't tolerate this insult.
House Tyrell won't tolerate it.
I'm the insulted party, Lord Baelish. Sir Loras was promised to me. Instead, he chose the company of boys.
One's choice of companion is a curious thing.
Most curious.
Liza Arryn, for instance. A thoroughly repellent woman.
Forgive me. I know you're still in mourning.
Liza was a good woman. A kind woman.
She was neither of those things, we both know it. Still, I pity her son. How fortunate the young Lord of the Vale has a new father to counsel him.
I know how hard it can be to lose both your parents at such a young age.
If war comes to Westeros, will the Knights of the Vale fight for their king?
Young Lord Robin heeds my advice. And I have always counseled loyalty to the throne.
Good.
If there's nothing else.
There is another matter, Your Grace. Something so urgent I couldn't trust the words to a raven. You once charged me with finding Arya Stark. To my shame, I failed you. But I have found Sansa Stark. Alive and well and home again. Living at Winterfell.
That's not possible.
My sources are well placed. They tell me Roose Bolton plans to marry her to his son, Ramsay, a bastard recently legitimized by King Tommen.
Roose Bolton is Warden of the North by the grace of my father.
Indeed. His reward for stabbing his own king in the heart.
We were fools to trust a turncloak.
Marrying his son to the last of the Starks gives him more legitimacy in the North than an alliance with a hated Southern house.
I will skin him and his bastard like that wretch on their bloody sigil.
I would counsel patience, Your Grace.
Patience?
Sansa helped murder my son. Roose Bolton is a traitor.
Stannis Baratheon is also a traitor, marching with his army on Winterfell. Let Stannis and Roose battle. Let the enemies of the throne slaughter each other, and when they're done, seize Winterfell from whichever thief survives.
Winterfell is 1,000 miles away from here. The weather has already begun to turn.
That is why it is critical to strike soon, while the victor still licks his wounds. Surely your Uncle Kevin could muster a force.
My Uncle Kevin has all the courage of a kitchen mouse.
Sir Jamie, then?
Jamie's away on a sensitive diplomatic mission. I have no idea when he'll be back.
Perhaps I can help. The Knights of the Vale are some of the best fighters in Westeros, trained to battle in the ice and the snow.
Forgive me, Lord Baelish. You have a reputation as a moneylender and a brothel keeper, not a military man.
You wouldn't risk a single Lannister soldier or a single coin from the royal treasury. What do you have to lose? A brothel keeper?
And if you succeed?
Name me Warden of the North.
Speak to the king this evening. Have him issue a royal decree.
I'll not rest until the lion flies over Winterfell.
And I'll know you're a man of your word when I see Sansa Stark's head on a spike.
As I said, I live to serve.